Hi, this is Carrie from Carrie's Cooking, and this is my son, Owen. He's 3. Say hello.
Hello.
Okay, so now I am going to show you how to make pizza dough. I have a couple recipes on my website. This is the one that I got with my bread machine. So first of all, you're going to help me. I'm going to pour in 3/4 a cup of water. Okay, I'm going to do the next one. 3/4 teaspoon of salt.
Yeah. Is that okay? Yeah. I don't want to eat that.
No.
I'm going to do the next one.
Now, soon. Now I'm going to do olive oil. About 2 tablespoons. Nope, I'm going to do this one too. Just a minute. So about 2 tablespoons.
Yeah.
Now we're going to do the flour. Okay, so let's do the flour. We have 2.5 cups of flour measured out here. Now we are going to do 2 teaspoons of sugar. Here's our sugar. Now, what is this? Put that in there. Put that in there. One more. Alright. We got that in there. Now we need the yeast. And it's about 2 teaspoons of yeast.
Yeah. I didn't do that.
Okay. So, that's everything you need for pizza dough. So it should form a nice ball.
Yeah.
Watch it, see if it needs a little bit of water, a little bit of flour. So if right now it's not really sticking together, I'll give it a little bit more chance, and that makes me think you might need a little bit more water. It's really sticking to the sides and sticking to the dough hook, then I'll add a little bit more flour. You just want a nice little ball in there. Okay, so the pizza dough is done. It should be a nice ball, kind of smooth, nothing chunky in it. I'm just kneading it out a little bit. I have this silicone mat here that I use. Helps me not to have to put too much flour in it. Okay, so now I am going to turn the oven on to the lowest temperature. Just a minute, Owen. The lowest temperature that it has during the summer. I'm going to unattach myself here. During the summer, I put it outside and use the outdoor temperatures. But during the winter, obviously, I can't do that. So my oven can go down to 170 degrees. And then I'm just going to prep the dough to rise. And when it's done preheating, I'll turn it off and put the pizza dough in to let it rise for a little while. So what all I'm going to do, you can see my dough right there, looking pretty. I'm just going to put a little bit of olive oil in here. And try to use as few pans as possible. Smush that around. A little bit on the dough. Put it in there. And get a nice clean towel to put over. And then once the oven's ready, we'll just plop it in there and let it rise. So now the dough has risen much bigger. So I'm going to pull it out of the pan. Now I'm going to put a little bit of flour. flour on my sheet here. A little bit of cornmeal also. Okay, so then it's down. Here's the top. Alright. Now I'm going to roll it out some. Pizza sauce here. Okay, so after the pizza sauce is spread, I will put on part of the pizza the mushrooms. And we do mushrooms and ham. But for a little bit, my daughter just wants cheese. I will here 8 ounces of mozzarella cheese. And then roll off the sides a little bit. And it is ready to go into the oven. Okay, so here's the pizza on the pan. I'm going to throw it in the oven at 400 degrees. For about 15 minutes until it's all nice and brown and the cheese is melted.